Does it go hard, fall on the floor and look a nasty sight? Can you bend it like a fish hook just in case you get a bite? There's your chewing gum, lose its flavour on the bed, but no one ate.
Hey!
The
con- hey! Long!
Hey,
here! Hang on! Hang on. Now listen! Is a gold tooth a flash in a pan?
Is a gold Will you play your bass?
Well, no, hang on, listen.
Oh.
Now, hang on.
Now?
I want to know if I crossed a kangaroo with a turkey, could I stuff it from the outside?
I'll stuff you from the outside. Play the bass!
Now, listen.
Oh, he's back, Oi. He's back.
Now, well, look, if Tutankhamun got sick, will I call his mummy?
You better call your mummy. You're playing him all of that rubbish. Go on, play it.
The convict out on bail said, put me back in jail. Rang the knocker, he must be off his rocker. Then back in his old cell, the reason he did tell, his gum was stuck above his bed when he thought he was well. Does your chewing gum have more uses than it says upon the pack? Can you stretch it out much further than the man upon the rack? Can you lend it to your brother and expect to get it back? Do your chewing gum lose its flavour when your lips refuse to smack? He said, I've been stuck to your bedpost since your early morning tea. Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost all the night? If your mother said don't chew it, do you smile?